I found a natural corn dog out in the wild. Let's taste it.